Hey everyone, it's Patrick, and I'm really excited to announce Cold Shower Curious, the Challenge Edition, September 26th through the 30th of this month. So that's in like, what, 10 days basically. So in the next 10 days, here's what I need from you. I need you to go to the link in my bio or the link that's in this post and sign up for the challenge. Even if you feel like you're not going to do the challenge, just sign up because then you'll start to get all this information about what cold therapy is for you. And frankly, like I'll even walk back a second and say, just do the challenge. Like one of the philosophies that I have in coaching people and in leading people, which is really where I find myself gravitating more and more to lately in my life, is that you got to find a way to make the hard thing easy. A big secret to success is finding a way to make the hard thing easy. And so what does that look like from a cold showers point of view? Well, you just do a very, very little bit in the beginning. You make the hard thing as easy as it can be to ensure that you follow through with it and do it. And then after there's been some, you know, some steady, I guess, repetition or presence of the hard thing being easy, you up the ante a little bit. And so over these 5 days, I'm going to be giving you little mini challenges within this challenge. Cold Shower Curious is going to be a challenge for you to engage with cold on a daily basis. Whether that means that it's 10 seconds of cold water in your shower at the very end of your shower, or maybe you want to start cold and then go hot, there's definitely going to be an invitation for you to dip into a natural body of water at some point during the 5 days. And I have to say, like, now is probably not a bad time for it because it's not super cold out yet. It's getting a little colder, right? The fall starting to creep in if you're living in the Northern Hemisphere. And the water, like I dipped in my, at Supercell Farm, Raghu has this like beautiful like pond spring. And so I was dipping in there this morning and it was like, okay, yeah, it's chilly. There's something about like some part of me would have preferred not to sit in there for 3 minutes in that cold water, but I made myself do it anyways. And there's so many benefits for us to unpack in the science behind that from a neurological point of view, also from a spiritual point of view. The yogis talk about this in terms of like aversion and attachment. And we tend to be averse to things that aren't comfortable or pleasurable. And we tend to become attached to things that are pleasurable, that are comfortable. And so it kind of gets us into this, like, I don't know, out of sync with the center, right? We're always trying to go away from that which we don't want and towards that which we want. And cold therapy is a way to, I think, even out the playing field a little bit, to get comfortable sitting in the stress and the tension and the friction. And then there just happen to be all these other amazing physiological benefits, circulatory system, nervous system, could be weight loss, could be stress inoculation. So in my opinion, everyone has a reason and probably multiple reasons to do this challenge with me. And I'm going to try to make this as fun as possible for you. So again, when you sign up, you are going to get access to Cold Shower Curious, the webinar. Watch that. And you're also going to be getting emails from me daily during the challenge that just explain, you know, little things that you might need to know or want to know about cold therapy. Additionally, you're going to be invited into my free Facebook community, Habits That Heal, where every single day I'll be inviting you to post your progress from your challenge. And fun thing is that we're doing prizes this challenge. I'm working with someone who's helping me out on my business right now. And she's like, offer prizes for the challenge. And I'm like, okay, why not? Why not? So the first prize for simply, if you go into the Facebook forum, when you sign up and make a video of yourself, just saying hello, introducing yourself and talking a little bit about what you're excited for in the challenge and why you're here. If you post that video in the group, your name will be entered into a raffle. And if whoever's name is drawn is going to win, it's like one of those Wise Owl camping towels. You know, those outdoor like microfiber camping towels. I just got one and they're really perfect for camping. And so for anyone who's plunging outside, you could win that if you go into the Facebook group and make a video of yourself. Okay, you guys, see all the information down below. Sign up, sign up, sign up right now. It'll take you literally 10 seconds, maybe less. And I can't wait to lead you on this challenge. All right, see you guys later.